So how's the solo journey, you want to ask? It's okay, it's all right. But already a first problem came out of the blue. The logo, that lovely triangle I designed with care and love, appeared that it has several meanings. I really wanted a triangle because it makes sense. Three dimensions, 3D is what I do, total sense. But the problem is not in the triangle itself, but in the name. I made the logo in English, it's all good, reads LMI, Libre of Motion Imagery, but the world is big and is multicultural. Luckily, I have a lovely subscribers who notified me straight away. Some of the comments were nice, some of them were... But anyways, thank you, because it would be awkward to experience the same comment from a client or something like that. Because we respect all cultures, all views, each and everyone, we decided to get rid of that logo and start over. We decided to go with the same triangle, but instead of abbreviation in it, we decided to put illustration in there. And I always wanted a symbol somehow magical or dreamy. And me and my wife, we have two daughters. So a girl with a balloon lifting her up is a very dreamy scenario, in my opinion. The problem is that I need an intro. You've already seen it in a couple of last videos, Simon Holmedal interview and CG Challenge announcement. That triangle is in there. That intro I designed, I think it's not me. I just did it to have something to put in videos, because I couldn't not to upload videos just because I don't have intro. So now I'm on a lookout for character, modeler and animator. By some reason, every time I put something out like that, like I'm looking for someone, everyone starts to send me their applications for a full-time job. I'm looking for someone to help me out with this particular task. I need a person who will be able to model this girl from this 2D illustration we have and animate her as per our brief. If you are such person, please get in touch at andre@libreof.com with, I don't know, girl animation and subject. Maybe put your showreel or relevant examples in the email. This is of course a paid job, so yeah, I would be grateful. Why can't you do it yourself, Andre? Well, because organic characters is one of the things I suck at. So once I have that done, the whole vision will come together and I will have an intro that satisfies and pleases me. Yeah, I just wanted to share and address the comments that were popping up. That, guys, thank you for letting me know. We addressed the issue. We're not offending anyone. We respect everyone. You know, these logos, they are one of those things that I can't just squeeze anything out of my head. It's really challenging. So it was challenging with the first symbol. And then when I realized I can't use it, oh my God, I was disappointed. But I mean, that's okay. I somehow came up with the second symbol and I hope this one sticks. Hope it doesn't mean anything in other parts of the world, you know? Even though I already have a scenario for the new intro in my head, I would like to hear, what would you do? How would you animate the intro for this symbol? Sunday blah blah on this channel. Thank you for watching and listening. I will see you soon. Peace.